Alright, what am I doing? Just finished the Castle of Baal, or Baal. Got Odin, and I believe that's the last thing I need from the normal world. So I should be able to go into the dimensional rift and just finish this game off, at least the main story. Go ahead and hit a save. Oh, let's get to my boat ship. Let's fly in there. I wonder if I can fly into any of the rifts. It should still take me to where I need to go. Nope, has to be the one over Tycoon. I don't remember which one that is. Maybe it's this one over here? Yes, yeah, this one over here. It is not this one over here. It is one of these over here. Alright, here it is. Alright. Alright, in there this time. I wonder why there's a thingy. Oh, that's why. Okay, make sure my class is all good. Or my jobs, anyways. I wonder if I should get off of the chemist class for Krill. Have her do something else. Cause I don't think I'll be gaining hundreds of AP before the game's over, so I can at least do something else. Should be cannoneer. Cannoneer and half mix. How about that? Ooh, enhancer. Stable increases magical powers. What else can I have instead? Aren't they supposed to have like another sword that's like the best sword? So they use MP for critical hits. Maybe I should just keep the just keep it like this. Yeah, sure. Put her in the front row. Even though she has like bad armor? Or like it's not that strong. It's a medium armor. I think same with Ferris. What I wanna do. Or maybe I want to be a summoner. I guess she can be dynamic, so whatever I need, I'll change. As for Bart, I think I can keep him as a samurai for now. Alright. Oh. Open fire! Well, let's see what they're weak against, actually. They're weak against... no weaknesses, okay. That works. Okay. So the finisher is very specific. I guess it has to be in critical or something? I don't know. Or maybe it's like a one-hit KO type of thing. And it's more successful the less HP it has. For 1,000 years, we have been sealed in the rift. So those are all the remaining bosses before Exdeath. So there are 2, 4, 7 of them. Once Exdeath obtains the power of the void, our new world, a world of darkness, will be born. You've been a thorn in Exdeath's side for long enough. The void will be your burial ground. That laughter. Right. Oh, there's treasure chests. Ether. Oh yeah. Level checker. Fire. Ooh. Something that'll do more damage, but that's okay. I'm pretty much conserving MP. Unless I really need to AoE them. Cottage. Ooh, elixir. I do like how it is a one-hit KO on that thing. Yeah, there's no point of using Holy or anything like that on it. I'll just attack. I should probably put Hermes Sandals on somebody, just so they can move faster. I guess Lenna. Well, hard to say, actually. I guess this guy. And then Hermes Sandals, or not the Hermes Sandals, the Kaiser Knuckles can be with you. Yeah, too bad I can't have more than one accessory. They do change that in Final Fantasy VI. They allow for two accessories. Alright, so I'm glad this is kind of linear. I don't want to do too much, like, traversing. Though this is a little... not sketch, but, kind of sketch. As long as I don't have to do a fight, it's all good. Sure. I do need to test a holy water and antidote. But I think Dragon Fang is something you're supposed to be able to. Right? Because they're all the same thing, I was like, let's just give it some money. Let's try it now. Antidote, holy water. Assuming it's gonna be weak against electricity. Oh jeez. Samson's might. Wait, what does that do? I do not know what I just did now. So I actually have the list pulled up on my browser. I'll probably take a look in a second. Ooh, Blood Sword. I think that's the second Blood Sword, actually. I don't think you can get this, though. I think only the knight can use it, right? Double checker. Samson's power raises level 10 points. Huh. Okay. Let's see something that's called half elixir. Ah, it only restores HP. That's funny. Oh. I remember this place. We are in the rift, or that forsaken, yeah, this place. What There's a point for this little area right here. What? And they're not talking. Can I still get healed? Yes, I can. Yes. Yes. Yeah, everyone's like frozen in time. I think I just have to leave, right? Oh yeah, bring the ancient forest. Bahamut. Oh, death. That's pretty cool. Dragon armor. What's dragon armor? Oh, there's a chest. It's over there. Dang it. As much as I want to level up, I don't want to have to be fighting everybody. Another dragon fang. Another ribbon. It's rod. I believe that cast drain. Oh, that is really nice. Crit barrage or rapid fire. Another enhancer. There's so many of these guys. Can we go? Oh, I think I've been this way. Open fire. There we go. Anything else? I assume not. Oh, boss time. Calo Fisteri, these woods are so peaceful. Why don't you rest here for all eternity? Okay, no, thank you. I think she does. Well, I think she's dead. Not quite yet, but she's gonna die. Good thing I'm not really using single target magic. Damn. I think that's the easiest time I've had with that particular boss. That was stupid. Ooh, 20. Too easy. Yeah, it's pretty much like a boss rush. From here on out. Oh, what are you? Oh, that's another summon I didn't get. Katavopas. I don't know if he's in this game, but I'm pretty sure that is the... Oh, shite. That is the character model. Katavopas. At least in Final Fantasy VI. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. Nice. Ooh, elixir. Is there an easy way to get rid of stone? Should I use it sooner? Alright. So there's this actual, I'll say machine, but super boss that's optional. Probably gonna skip it, because I don't think I have what it takes to kill it. Dang it. Leviathan's enough to kill him, actually. No, more than enough to kill him. Safe spot. Cool. Oh, no money. Meaning the money doesn't do anything. It's not good. I'm running out of MP too. Yeah, dang it. Jeez. More for counterattacks with Demon Eye, actually. Oh, another elixir. Oh, man. I think I have to use an elixir. Oh, nope. I can just use this cottage. that's pretty good, actually. Musk kiss. Holy water and maiden's kiss. Let's see. Yeah, yeah, I'm looking at this. Yeah, this is the optional boss. Maybe I should try to fight it. My money doesn't work. Uh-oh. That stones me! Ah, crap. Alright, so I got sap on me right now. There, I cannot hit it. Ooh, that's a lot of healing. Let's try this blessed kiss. Maybe kiss holy water. Oh no! Wah! I am pretty oh my gosh. I think I just screwed myself. Yep. He's gonna kill everybody. Cause he's confused. Rainbow wind. Holy crap. And that's Omega for you. Yeah, I can't beat this guy. Let's not worry about him then. I don't remember or know what he drops, but he's definitely a achievement. Right. I'm supposed to find another boss in one of these books. To be honest, I never thought you'd make it this far. No matter. Soon I shall rid you of your pitiful lives. The instant you touch the book, you activate the dimensional switch. A panda? Jeez, why do you keep missing? It's really dumb. Let's try this again. Barts, do your thing. Oh, even with Protect on, still doing like 5k damage. Just like that he's missing. I think Ferris is gonna keep healing us. What can I mix with Dragon Fang? Oh, it turned me into a toad. I'll probably do just a regular Maiden's Kiss then. What's a dragon kiss? What is dragon kiss? He doesn't tell me what Dragon Kiss is, what? That's funny. Ouch. Let's take you off of being a toad. That'd be funny if he still does that buttload of damage, even though he's, whatchamacallit? A toad. Crit too. I'm about to dispel that. Huh. I guess it's a random summon every time. Yeah. Finisher acquired. Ash. Kind of don't want to waste my maiden's kisses. Oh, I guess I can just do the Suna. Thousand-year-old book. The rolling skies let loose a vile beast without a soul. Omega was its name. The dragon Shinryu came upon its heels. Not even the legendary weapons 12 were able to subdue these evil beasts. Inside the rift, the demons were interred. So should they stay until forever's end, their names to stay unspoken evermore. Secret of Gigaflare. When storing power for this magic, you become utterly defenseless for a moment. Casters be wary. So it's a channeling move? Alright. Anyways, Omega, again, we tried to fight it, but it's just way too strong. And then there's Shinryu. Later on, we'll see that one. But yeah, Shinryu drops Excalibur actually, or Excalibur? Was Excalibur? I think it was a different thing. Oh no. Blink. That's just power ninjas. Almost towards the end here. New Iron Giant. Whoa. Ow. Thousand HP, vulnerable to water. That means Leviathan. Hurricane. Oh my lord. That's one way to level up. Contains Thor's hammer. Nice. That's a dead end for no reason. I feel like I should put on hidden passage, like find passages. In case there's a hidden passage. this way leads. Another iron giant. Ouch. Looks like the iron giant has like stubby legs. Oh damn. What does a rise cost? 25? Let's do a rise. Oh wow, blocked hurricane. Hope you're dead. For sure. Rocket punch. Yeah, I'm just half my health. Oh, it confused me too. Oof. Ugh. So scary. Ooh, more Hermes sandals. Do I want somebody else to be fast? Probably, Ferris. Alright, what's this one? Oh yeah, that guy's just totally optional. He's just chilling there in the corner. Mega Flare. I need to find out what a safe spot is. Oh. Oh. Or maybe the safe spot appears after I kill him. Oh, these guys are actual enemies. Uh oh. Can't remember. True form. Just gives me a bunch of that. Alright, let's go ahead and use an elixir ether. There's three elixir ethers. I guess I'd probably just go for broke and fight the other wizards. Oh, just run away from them? Ah! I tried to open it. Maybe I should have probably killed that boss over there in the corner so I can get a save point unlocked. True form. Nah, that'd be cool if I... Oh, whoops. I can get death off on him. Red slippers. Oh, there's another boss right here. more crazy. Oh, I was like, what? I didn't touch any of them, I swear. Me. Oh, my, he's missing. Floating. What? Oh no. Use the elixir. Rainbow dress. Yeah, I believe this boss in the bottom left corner gives me save space. Let's just go and do that. Halt! Are you the ones who bear the crystal shards? Nope. I see, then you have no business here. Oh. Then yes I am. I see. Then this shall be your burial ground. Jesus. Libra. I just want to know HP. 27,000, not too bad. Vulnerable to poison. I don't have any poison magic. Off guard. Defense decreased. Can I make something to increase my attack damage? Let's see. I don't think it has anything. I can make haste water. Yeah, there's no way to gloom sigh. Maybe I should find a better list than this. I think Samson's power is the only thing that I see. Everything else is kind of bleh. Some kill. Oh man, I just realized I should probably mix to get an elixir actually. But it looks like I have to use the elixir to make an elixir, which makes no sense whatsoever. Alright. And that also did not help me. Three biggies. Turtle shell, dragon fang. Oh, the dragon fang. Wait, dragon fang plus potion. Oh, so these dragon fangs actually are very good. Whoops. Let's see here. 20 dragon fangs and potion. Dragon power! Oh. Wait, how do I do regular berserk? Oh, nines! Nice. Oh my lord. Hit with all nines, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, 22. Should be getting a safe spot. Unlocked. Yep. There it is. So I'll just save. Heal and save. And fight the other boss. Alright, so how many bosses have I fought so far? Was there a point to that? Uh oh. There's all dragon pushing you too. No weaknesses. Uh oh. Okay, I didn't die, that's good. Wait, whoop. Potion and Dragon Fang. Oh no. Good thing I healed. They should be dead pretty soon, actually. Ah. Unless I keep missing like that. Nothing. Oh, frick. Yes, you are also defeated. I don't know what that says, but we got it. Ooh, max level. XP up acquired. Ooh. What if that's for just her, I guess? Is that for the whole party? Gain 1.5 times experience per battle. Nope, it's just her by herself. Okay. Hey, Bart, what else can you do? What would he mimic? Would it be worth mimicking anything? I don't think so. Warrior, 350, Ranger, Samurai. Maybe ninja. This attack that hits all enemies in an instant. Maybe that might be better than money, actually. Let's try it. I guess I can use a temp. talk to this girl. Up here in this corner. I wonder if she's another enemy. Or, like, boss. Thank you, I've been locked here for ages. Let me show you my appreciation, smooch. Oh. Guess that's it. Oh, that damage. I think because of the Magus Rod, right? Because the Magus Rod makes it so elemental damage is increased. And so, yeah. That's some good stuff right there. Oh, wait, what? Man-eater. Barkskin. I'm pretty sure it has a dagger, right? Man-eater? No? Maybe it's a sword. Cool. Artemis bow is actually better than Excalibur. Oh my gosh. Look at all this. All these weapons. Oh wait, where's the, but once used by a famous marksman. Is there a reason why the... I think this is because it gives a bit more strength and agility. So that might be better. I feel like I want to have Excalibur on, actually. Just put it in front. Just make us as tanky as possible. She's already in the front row too. But again, the question is, what is the Man-Eater? The Man-Eater is... Oh, that didn't tell me. Where is it? Wonder Wand. There it is. It is a knife. Double power of jump attacks. Interesting. Well, let me, just sort my inventory. So it's pretty much for Dragoons, looks like. And I'm assuming I can't even equip this. Unless I just totally missed it. I can't realize. Yeah, I just can't even use it whatsoever. Oh well. No biggie. I don't think there's a backside here. I believe we can just move forward. I think that's actually the last safe spot before the final. Wait, what? You can run, but you can't hide. Oh, yes, she was a... Whatever. You received my kiss of death. She was one of the demons. Wow. Dragon lady. Come here, I'll treat you right. Treat you to slow death at the hands of the master of this castle. I, Halicarnassus. I'm just gonna look at this for fun. 97. 3333333. No weaknesses. Oh no! Crap. Is there a thing that heals everybody from Rabbit? Or Ribbit? Cure all status effects. Is It's Turtle Shell Phoenix down. But it's not for the whole party, though, unfortunately. Whoops. Ribbit. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm still a toad. Still a frog. What's that? How do I make just berserk? Turtle shell, holy water. Still gotta use holy water. I always hope that death just works, but of course it's too good to be true. What else we got? Maybe just heal. I don't think I need that much healing, but yeah, I don't need that much healing. Oh, she's already dead. Easy, breezy, beautiful cover girl. Alright, smoke acquired. Long reach acquired. That means you can sit in the back with, like, Excalibur. Alright. Wait. Oh, it's a switch. I guess if I want to go all the way back down, I would use this door. Oh, Jesus. They're gonna force me to use it. I think it's this way. Have we gone down this way? Yeah, I have. Okay, that was a bad move by me, but oh well. You know, I have a feeling that Bahamut is weaker, potentially, because he doesn't use elemental damage. It's not elemental. I may or may not be wrong. But that guy's still wigging out. Do I need to heal my, or use a tent? I think I might as well. I have so many. Leviathan does enough. Nope. Oh, now I realize it's better to have the bow out because you can hit back row with barrage, or you know, that move. All right, let's get out of here. Backside. Down there is a boss. Boss battle. Wow. Ooh, another iron giant. I was weak against water. Ouch. I'm weak against that. I'm weak against that too. That's cheap. It'll be dumb. Don't tell me you're gonna cheaply take me down. Rock punch, whatever. Ouch. Alright, let's just see if I can't kill him. Uh-oh. Don't use takedown. Okay, cool. That was definitely scary, but I'm afraid it's gonna be super ahead. That sucks. I like just healed too. Alright. Twin Tania, that's as far as you go. Beyond is where the power of the void is contained. You shall not enter. Not if I can't say anything about it. I should really not worry about how much HP it has. I should just DPS it down. 39? 50,000 HP. Vulnerable to holy. Vulnerable to water. This is vulnerable. Oh shit! Mega Flare. Crap. What? Yep, that's what I get for whatever. Pretty sure that was RNG though. Cause that's just bullshit. How are you gonna do two AoE moves in one turn? Alright. That's the case. I believe I have Excalibur equipped, so I can use Barrage. Ouch. What else am I doing? Ouch. Crap. That's still so stupid. Like, I don't even get a chance to do anything. Alright, alright. I guess Krill should really... Let's see, what is... What can Krill do? Hard part is they're not physical attacks, they're just elemental attacks. Some of it's not even elemental. Whatever whatever I'm doing, I need to barrage him. Hmm. And why does Ferris have no MP? It's very curious. Let's keep trying. Is there a way to... I think someone said did. Trying to think here. What? I didn't even get to move. Crap. Let's see here. Can't you do magic? Do time. Actually, I should keep her with the sandals. Actually, no, I should have sandals because we have time magic. Should work this time. Oh, the wrong people have coral rings. Oh well. Oh shit. Wrong person. Alright. Let's see. Probably should have rezzed Creel as well, but it's okay. Let's just keep doing damage. Crap. You and your AoE crap. I think I'm dead. What? Give me no time to do nothing. That's bullshit. He's like, I'm about to do Giggle Flare. I'm doing Giggle Flare. What? Yeah, you have to do, or let you have Coral Ring. I think it's better to have her have. Well, let's keep her to have that. Coral ring. Time magic. I mean, what sucks is I had to keep, reconfiguring all my stuff. I wonder if I can quick save from here. Nah. Let's just go save and come back. So I feel like this should be it, but if it's not, then I don't have to. Don't want to have to reconfigure it. I feel like Finisher is kind of useless. Because you just want to, like, hit it as hard as you can. Still using the cottage. Again, I don't know how I ran out of MP. Let's go ahead and use it. I wonder if I should hit him with slow and then haste after. Oh my gosh. Definitely counterattacking with this bullshit. Oh, I did no damage. Is that like insta kill? It looks like the strat all along was just to slow him down. So now I just do this until he dies. Oh no. Shit. Never mind. You want to cheat using mine, whatever. Someone else died. Definitely still alive because he's been doing tidal waves, which is nice. Yes, he is dead. Yeah, this is a very cheap boss, which just AoEs us till we die. But again, just slow him down and protect against his elemental BS. Yes. Alright. And heal. I guess I can put my mix back. I feel like somebody else should have a mix. Pretty sure time magic's more important. If anything, Bart shouldn't be a ninja. Yeah, this thing. Well. It's, I haven't really used it against enemies yet, so let me try it. Alright, so we're almost at the end here. Fuma Shuriken. Crystal Dragon. Oh jeez. Wow, he went twice before I could do anything. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it kills everybody. Pretty sure, anyways. Ow. Floating. What this counts as Avis? Not enough. No weaknesses, so Odin. Whoa, that's a lot of money. That's a lot of everything. So this is definitely a place if you want to grind jobs. Let me see something. Magic of beasts. I think he counterattacks with the Protect. Maybe. Dead? No. Oh. Fuma Shuriken. So you're definitely dead. Thousand no weakness. These guys aren't giving me any experience. Jobs only. Can't tell which one's better. Maybe they're the same, but different. Oh yes, that death. Blinded by darkness. But it doesn't use dark moves. Interesting how sap the frost does sap. Very peculiar. Well, we fought one of these before. Oh, just straight died. Oh. Three HP, no weakness, just gotta hit it. Cool. I'm pretty sure it has like all the elemental absorptions. That's a lot of AP. But there. Hey, you can absorb. Oh, monster attack. Shinryu! I don't know if I was ready to fight this thing, but here we are. I think it's still the core rings. Oh my lord. Alright, what am I about to do? Hopefully Shinryu can only do Tidal Wave as AoE. I mean, there's that, that's whatever, but... Nope, it could just super AoE us to death. Alright, screw you Shinryu. You're scumbag. Yeah, let's not worry about that. Another Fuma Shuriken. You know, I need to see if I can't wear a ribbon. Because it's getting very annoying. Was it accessory? I forgot what the criteria is for it to let me use a ribbon. Oh, he just killed himself. Call required. Let's call. I think I want Black Mage. Oh, who knows what will come. Sounds good, but it's actually bad. Let's give me the Magus Rod. Keep the Golden Hairpin. What should we do? I wonder if I should just keep that, right? Adds 15 defense. No, you're in the back row though, so it's not that important. You heard me sandal, dude. That save spot. Alright, let's see here. Let's use two ethers. This light. I'll never give it to you. Alright, this is the final boss. Or, like, final of those demons. What was I gonna do? These barriers, I've achieved immortality. Can you defeat me? I forgot about that. Okay. Fight. I gotta bring the summons back. Gotta summon. I can only imagine doing this in the old days when you didn't have save, oh, like auto saves like this. Because if we wiped here, oh, we're dead. Oh, we're not dead. We're not dead again. Oh shit! It's like someone's dead. Ouch. Yeah, go ahead and kill me. Kill me! Okay. This keeper has a summoner, because I forgot that they have reflect on them. I should probably also just take the money route. I kind of want to use that though, but I'm pretty sure it won't work. Let's not fall into a false sense of security there. Probably also some speed here. Yeah, I'm only fighting this guy so I can get the save point, so I can use a cottage or something. Invincibility. Bahamut. I feel like this should be enough to break the barriers, I hope. No? Uh-oh. I gotta survive this onslaught. So far so good. I think I'll be okay. As long as it doesn't hit the same person twice. And it just did. Of course it would. Oh jeez, of course it would. Ah, shit. What kind of bullshit is this? Like, for real. There's really nothing I could have done differently. Only thing I can think of is get a shield out. Maybe we can defend against these elements. Thank you. Actually, let's try to fight something real quick, just so I can save that configuration. For some reason, money didn't work on... Oh, shit. The money didn't work on the crystals. Oh, zombie. Holy water. I'm glad I still had some. Again. Maybe Leviathan will do more damage than Bahamut. I can test it right here. They didn't die. Again. I think as long as Ferris doesn't die, I should be okay. But of course she'd get killed. Oh my gosh. I think I should just have another white mage. Oh, the barrier didn't go down all the way. You know they're all dead. Did it take a second for it to register that they all died? Invisible barrier? She had left me no choice. Have a taste of true power. It's all you can eat. A lot of damage, Bart. I'm proud of you. I meant to do slow. Oh, does doesn't work. Okay. No damage. I think he's almost dead. And or he might be dead already. Oh, he did, dead. Wait, what? Gilgamesh is supposed to show up and kill him for me. What happened? I guess because I never fought him. I didn't fight him the second time. I don't know. Interesting. That was very peculiar. Gilgamesh is supposed to come and kill him for me. Alright. I guess I'll take that as a new twist on things to come. Alright, I need to use the cottage. Because I'm out of MP for Creel. I have a feeling I'll probably just use time magic instead of mix. Mix isn't all that great. Though I guess I could still mess around with it. Oh, Cannoneer is actually mastered. What did I get? I got Combine. Makes a fire off explosives that damage all enemies. Interesting. Maybe I should be Time Wizard and have mix. So that will fix what I need. Golden Hairpin. Protect. It's fine. Do I want to keep Bartz as a... I think so. That I let Lena in the back row, and she was using a sword at the time. That's why she wasn't doing that much damage. Alright, let's finish this off. Final battle right here. Not quite. King Behemoth. Pretty sure something should have died, but it. Oh shit! He did it back. Crap. Wow. He countered with Meteor. Who would have thought? He's not even dead yet. Oh my gosh, we're dead. What the crap? Oh. Totally missed Ferris. I don't think we're gonna survive though. Oh, we're dead. Interesting. Should've ran. Anyways. Oh wait. Why don't I just load? Oh, whatever. Let's go ahead and use cottage. Again. If I die again, I'll definitely load. And then we switch Creel to Time Wizard with Mix. Make sure she has gold hairpin. She can have the sandals, I guess. Yeah. Oh yeah, leave her in the back, actually. Honestly, I don't need to fight these guys. Because they only give me AP and money. And I don't really need any of that stuff. I do need to beat X-Death, because he is next. Question is... I don't think I want the money, actually. I think I probably want, like... two-handed. Be like super strong. Hey, maybe this is all I need. Alright, X-Death, we're coming for you. We're here. It took you long enough, but now you're too late. Muhahaha, finally, it is in my grasp. The greatest power known to man, the power to control the universe, the power of the void. Oh no, what the heck is that? Looks like a tree. It's like a tree of death instead of a tree of life. Well, that has a face on it too. I will crush all who stand in my way. I think I'll begin with your precious friends. I hope you enjoy watching your companions be sucked into the void. Oh no! Oh, who's in here? Are the pirates? Yeah, the pirates, not Coco. She's expecting babies. Oh, Sid and Mid. It's strange because they're like underground, so how are they sucked? I don't know. Stop it! Let them go! Muhahaha. And now you too will meet your end inside the void. Oh no. Bartz, stand up. He has his dad, Dorgan. Maybe all the old Dawn Warriors. Oops, Dorgan. Dad? I forgot the guy's name. Zekstal. Or is it Sat? Whoops. And Kelgar. Oh, but Galoof. There it is. Galoof. Too bad he didn't, like, change to his, like, warrior outfit. That's, like, his old grandpa outfit. Enter the Dawn Warriors. Haha. Bartz, Lena, Ferris, Creel. We'll hold off the void. You kids take care of X-Death. The only ones who can save the world from the power of darkness are the Warriors of Light. That's you. Now go. They like superheroed away. What? Why is the power of the void disappearing? No matter. Take this. Not today, X-Death. Oh. Lena's father. Or Lena and Sarissa. Papa. Now. This is it. Take your chance. Destroy X-Death. Onward, Light Warriors. Let me go save. So I have to watch that cutscene again. Unless it's not gonna let me run away. It will. I'm gonna save. This is silly. I'm gonna run away. Pretty silly. Being able to just turn away and run. Not like run away, but just, just walk away. It's like, yeah, I'll take this chance to go save. Alright. Now it's time to fight X-Death for reals. X-Death, you better get ready, because here we come. Hey, Barsh, you're so, haste everybody. Then I'll mix. Oh. What the hell? And he's petrified. Actually, let's go ahead and mix. What is it? Potion and Dragon Fang gives you. Rapid fire. Same thing. Do it twice. I wish I can protect everybody at the same time. What else can I do? Seven. 49,000, no weaknesses. What was it? I think Maiden's Kiss in Holy Water, right? There's Berserk and stuff. Oh, that's so good. What does Carmuckle do? Reflect, though, right? I don't want that. What about Sylph? What does Sylph do? Oh, man. Should have read the manual. Bless the Kisu. Look at that. That did no damage. I think he's about to die. Whoa. Potion and Dragon Fang. Dragon Power. Yes. I probably have everyone blink, actually. Oh. X-Death was engulfed by the void. No, why? The void was mine to command. Say, nope, the void has you now. How could it? Wow. believe now, on to the next phase. Hopefully, I think I keep all my buffs, right? I'm pretty sure. I am Neelix Death. All memories, dimensions, existence. All that shall be returned to nothing. Then I, too, can disappear. Man, that's like forever. It's kind of like the Final Fantasy IV After Years kind of story. Alright. Hopefully, I can still do this easily. This guy definitely looks a lot more cooler. Let's see if I can slow them actually. I also want to heal myself. Nope, can't do that. I guess I can blink myself. Oh, that damage. I'm trying to think what I want to do. Wait, did I do that right? Potion and Dragon Fang. Yes. Uh-oh. Don't be dumb. Ouch. Holy crap. Oh, I don't know what that does. It does too much damage. What the f- My gosh. What? Holy crap, that was stupid. Alright. You gonna make me do something very silly slash what I should have been doing because I'm over my time now. That is BS. Always BS with you guys. Okay. X-Dish better get ready, because here we come. Again. Because you cheating. I think I start blinking everybody. Also goes to show that I am very underleveled. Blinked. White hole. Oh my gosh. You're stupid again. I Alright. You're just being dumb. This is so stupid. Like, this didn't happen the first time. Crap. Yeah, I'm really low level actually. But I'm pretty sure I'm able to beat this. I just gotta get the right RNG and just nothing stupid happens. I wonder if I should even switch Lena's job to something else. Alright, X-Death, we're back again. It's starting to feel like Doctor Strange. I'll come to bargain. I think what the problem is, I'm just that low level. I should still be whatever, double level or plus 40 levels. I forgot about this. So may I lose my levels just because I died. Thank you. I want to keep doing this. I feel like I should definitely just throw money at it and be done with it. I don't think I need to heal everybody, but it's too late. Alright, I think it's money tossing time. Oh, nines. Oh, more nines. Holy shit, kill him. Oh, yeah. I just love how the music just stops. I'm like, oh. Alright, so no games to be played. I'm gonna keep throwing money. No, why? Oh yeah, we've already been through this dialogue. No games, just Gil. He's getting tossed. I am new XDiff. All memories, dimensions, existence. All that is shall be returned to nothing. Alright. Just money until he dies. Again, I wonder if they like set this up to be this way, that you should be throwing money at everything. I'm out of money! Not good. Right, I'm gonna try it one more time, but I think I'm out of money. That's why there's no damage. Okay, I thought that killed me. Oh no. It's gonna be very tight. Oh yeah, get blocked. Oh shit. It's better only hit one person. One person. Okay, cool. Who am I using? Damn it. Okay, Krill is trying to do something. Oh damn, I'm zombied. First, just had to go for it, man. There's nothing else I can do. I'm surprised that did not do enough damage. Ah, goddamn you. Lena, why? too. Oh my god. Why is it so hard? I just need more McGill, I think. Alright, I think I just have to keep Lena doing the barrage thing, because I don't think I have enough money to be throwing like that. Barts can probably do something else too. Man, it's like this should not be this hard. Hopefully this should do it. Oh my gosh. First phase done. Second phase might suck some more. Nice. I didn't do any guild toss, which is good. So hopefully this guild toss sequence will do enough damage. I want to read up on the guild toss. Like, how does it really work? Is it like the higher level you are, that more damage is dealt per guild tossed, or is it just more guild is tossed the more higher level you are? I don't know. So we'll find out in a second. Miss, please. Dang it. Oh, yes. I'm out of money already. The crap. That's gonna auto kill me. Not quite. Might as well though. Oh my gosh, I killed everybody. Why am I not doing enough damage? I don't understand. Oh, I didn't die. Stabilize first. Oh my gosh, I'm dead this time. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm starting to think that I just need to grind money. Times level, time number. Yeah, I think I just need grinding a little more money out. Because I ran out of money before I can kill him, which is stupid. That's the case. So I do get a lot of gil per match, but... just gonna get a lot more. I guess I just need, like... I wanna say... 100,000? Then try again. These guys. Man, I'm running away from this mob. It's not worth fighting. Though I am curious to see. Nope, I'm dead. It is not worth fighting this. Jesus. So I looked online to see exactly how the gil toss is calculated. Oh, frick this. I'm curious about how much life it has. I think I'm just gonna run away. So 18,000, when it's water. And I'm already dead. But I was able to escape. But yeah, it's they say 50 gil times your level times how many enemies you're hitting. So I do 50 times 99, so I'm assuming when I do the mix to get my dragon power buff, it adds 20 levels to my current level. And then oh jeez. God damn it. Adds 20 levels to my current level. And I do it a couple times, so probably max out at level 99. And then jeez. And then I'll multiply it by 4, because that last X-Death boss has 4 parts to it. So yeah, I would think that, oh jeez. I didn't want to waste on Meteor, but I might have to. Oh my gosh. That's what I get for trying to be cheap on my MP usage. But yeah, so the calculations tell me it costs, cost me 99,000 gil per gil toss. However, at the time I had like I had like 40 something or 400 something thousand gil. So I should have been able to toss it like 3 times at least, which maybe that's how many times it did toss, but it felt a lot less because again you're in the heat of battle and you want your move to actually do damage, but I didn't have any money. Let me see here. Let's go and save. I was hoping not to have to grind like this, but oh, ooh. I believe these guys give you a buttload of AP and money. That's if I can actually kill them. Money and stuff am I getting? Whoa, 150,000. That's definitely enough to oh my gosh, what is this? What just happened? I think that's the blessing that I needed all this time. Attacks all enemies with blade blitz. I don't even know. Pretty sure the yeah, I don't think Blade Blitz is that great, but yeah. What else can we do? I think I'm definitely good enough to go now. Money-wise, especially. Because I just, again, pretty much tripled my money. So I can definitely guild toss everything that... Oh, I got another set. Alright, we're doing this again. For the money. Unfortunately, I didn't switch my jobs. I should have, but I didn't. That's okay. I just need that money. So I wonder if the game knew like I needed money so I can finish this game out. Whoa! That's not good. Funny enough, I think I might go back and save again, just because I'm getting more money. Oof. Oh, this time it's 250,000. What? Oh, because they like spawned another set of them. Oh, that money. That money. I'm also gonna use a tent. Just because Creel used a bunch of MP. Right. So I for sure should have enough. So you can technically have them continuously spawn, not necessarily forever, but definitely a couple waves worth of the movers. We coming for you. Got you this time. Actually, let's go ahead and haste everybody. There's 40 levels, so I'm at 70 something. I'm assuming. And I'm gonna start putting it on Layna. No, I feel like I should put it on Ferris actually, so that she can use a summon. Not the white holes. Now it's Lena's turn. Oh, died. Okay, so I don't have haste on Bartz, which I think it's okay. I should be able to just throw money till the end of time. Better be the case, because I have a lot of money now, so I definitely should be able to throw money for at least 5-6 turns. Again, that's all nines is pretty much 10,000 a pop. I don't know what the actual HP pool of Neo X-Death is, but again, it's gonna be high enough. I would assume, or doing all these guild toss should be enough. Well, honestly, if I was smart, I would have two healers. But I'm trying to do it, not necessarily cool, but just this particular way. What was I gonna do? Summon the Hobbit. I should do 6,000, 7,000. Alright, I'm gonna try to count how much damage I'm doing here. Oh, I don't have freaking Giltoss. Oh my gosh, I mess up. I mess up. That is so dumb. I can't believe I did not put Giltoss. Yep, I'm gonna have to redo this. I wonder what I have instead. Doesn't make sense. Yeah. Just go ahead and just die. Just teleport out. That'd be funny. I mean, if I could just kill some of these parts, that should be okay. Oh no. Nope, never mind. Actually, maybe. Oh, Jesus. I don't think Grand Cross does damage, right? I think it just does all sorts of random status ailments. Nope! Well, it did. It made her a zombie, so... But anyways, for some reason, I forgot to put Giltoss, and that screwed me over. So I have two-handed for some unknown reason. So why? Okay. Let's have Hermes Sandals on you. Long. Let's have you have the speed. Who else has the sandals? I guess it makes sense that he should have it. Okay. That's three times. Should be two times. Let me scan myself. 77, so it was only two times. Creating an illusion. Right now I'm at 97. What if I can re-blink him? Yes, ooh, that's a lot of blinks. I think I can go past this 90 whatever, right? Let's try to see if I can. Ninety-nine, right? 118! I can go past it. Alright. That's the case. So I know, again, there's no point of doing that for Giltos, because Giltos maxes out at 9s. And being level 97, 98, whatever it is, it won't go past that amount of damage, so there's no point of, again, leveling up his life, that, or, adding more levels to him. But let's see here. Let's hope we don't die. I think I'm gonna summon Golem actually. Hopefully to tank some damage. Hopefully this does all 9s, because I'm 100, level 118. Nope, not quite. That did all 9s though. Let's see. Shit. I think I'd rather resurrect her. Don't do it, son. Oh. Nope, he did it, son. My gosh, this is not possible. Oh my gosh, it's not possible. Maybe we just need more HP. That's not even enough HP. Maybe I'm just too low level. I just can't even just can't win. Yeah, let's try this instead. Both of them throw money, because I definitely have, again, a lot of money to throw. Ugh, man. This is really crappy. So that's three times.
Crap. 136.
Stop using media, bro. Cheater. What did I just say? I feel like he does it at a level threshold, or a HP threshold. He's about to use it again, isn't he? Yep. Yeah, he uses it like at a certain HP threshold. There's no other explanation. I just need to get to the next phase. Though it's like impossible to win. Yep. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Pretty much you don't want to do anything until it's like time to kill him. Again, do a battle just so I can save my configuration. Guild toss, but I don't think I'm gonna switch away from that. Okay. Trying again. I'm very adamant about getting this tonight. Thank you. about to go ahead and wail on him. Uh-oh, I didn't want too many. Damage. Not missing bars. What the fuck? What the hell? Okay, we're gonna throw money until he dies. Hopefully, I don't run into anything stupid. We'll see. And yeah, I think it's just because I have low HP. That's what's killing me. I wonder if that's what I'm missing in my little strategy here. I just need to use, like, I don't know, something that increases HP. It's the last time I have to do this. Cool. That was a good move. That was fine. Uh-oh. Yeah, we're definitely in the second phase, because that's why, again, he said that dialogue, whatever. I think this should be good. Yes! Yes! We are successful. We were lucky too, he didn't do any of his BS, but, man, that is Neo X death. I don't know why it took so long for me to kill it, but I did it. So, yes, I'm happy. I guess the real question is how much guild did it actually use? In the beginning, there was only the void, but from the void came four essences. They formed the crystals, and the world was born. Hope, oh my gosh, let's read it so fast. I can't read that fast. I wonder if it was set to be that fast, or it's because the message speed is set to be a certain speed, so that's why I scrolled so fast. Alright. Barts. We did it! Throw that light everywhere. Say, get up, guys. Time to celebrate. The void is still here. But we beat Xdeath. Is it because the crystals are all gone? The world would be engulfed by the void. Whoa! Oh yes, we have the crystal fragments. Hope bless the earth. Alright, that was Galoof and then Krill's I guess power. Hope. For what Ferris had. Courage. Light the fires. Lena? Is it wisdom she had? Maybe, oh, devotion. Breathe life into the waters. And Bart's. You had passion, spread knowledge on the winds. Ooh, the crystal is reforming. Nice, all the shrines. They receive the crystals once more. I love how this one was an underwater place, but somehow there was a huge air pocket, I guess. But nice. Yep. Everything has returned. The world, it's being reborn. And the crystals as well. There was still power remaining in the crystal shards. Thank goodness. Lena, Ferris, Creel. It's because you took such good care of the shards. Don't forget yourself, Bartz. Or Grandpa. Now, when we'll return to Tycoon? Correct, my dear. Lena's father, or Lena and Sarissa, but it's everybody. It's the whole gang. Dad. Grandpa. Father. Papa. Kelgar and Sasat. The world still needs you. It's too early for you kids to be meeting us. Go return to your world, the one you saved. Heroes away. left back or left behind their light, so they could get back home. The five heroes. Oh, it's Hiryu. There's another set of crystals, right? Because both worlds had a set of four crystals. Grandpa. Oh yeah, Mid and Sid. A letter's arrived. Sid, Mid, how are you? It's me, Krill. Somehow we made it back. This must be Galoof's Windrake, actually. I don't think it had a name, actually. Feels like the fight was just a bad dream. Bad dream indeed. A very long bad dream. It probably took like 30 plus minutes trying to beat X-Death for the last time. Since then, I've traveled all over. Seems like everything's become peaceful like before. The Chance of Tycoon seems quite happy. First seemed worried about her pirate crew. So she went. She jumped out the window. Everyone in Balls is worried since they have no heir to the throne. Just Creel. And their Windrake. Maybe I'll be queen. As if. It'd be pretty cool though. Hee hee. Bartz went back home. He's not giving up traveling, and he said he wanted to spend time near his parents before he set out again. Coco later eggs. Yeah, children. So cute. Nice. It's been a year since then. Lena and Ferris are busy with running Tycoon and all, and Bart is off on another journey. If any of the others happen to ask about me, no, I'm sure they'll come. Tell them I can't wait to see them again, or meet them again. Creel, you work so hard. Everyone fought well. We're getting some flashbacks of all the beatings we got. Season's beatings. Oh yeah, this is funny. Give him that chariot tackle. To his death, pretty much. Found out Ferris was a she. Barts. Oh yeah, Lenny gets shot with the poison arrow out of nowhere. And then just eat the poison grass. She's a troopa. Affairs. Now we got Ferris. Yeah, Barks. Taking it into Disney. That was Creel. It's pretty peaceful ending. Yeah, that's where Galoof ate it. Crystals have been restored and everything's peaceful, but for some reason, I'm sad. I guess it's just that since Grandpa died, I've been all alone. And that's what she said when he first died. Like, don't leave me alone. But Luke's like, but you're not alone. Poor Galoof. Yeah, what? We're here with you. Buck up, kiddo. Did we just jump off the airship? Everyone, you made it. As if there was any doubt, like I'd forget about a friend after we were together for so long. Everyone, you... See, it's funny, it's like, is this a story about Bart, or was it a story about Creel? Luke's laughing at your blubbering, kiddo. They're just like, shart, right there. Whoa. You're right. He is laughing. Crystals have regained their power. This time it's up to us to protect them. Like Dad and the others did. Say, do you hear that? Aye, that I do. Grandpa's voice? No, just the wind through the trees. The rippling of the water? Just the crackling of flames. The settling of the earth. Don't know. I'm not sure what it is, but I can hear it. Yes, something warm. Let's go. I had a feeling we're gonna jump on these chocobos. Oh yeah. Nice. That feels good. Alright, so that's the end of Final Fantasy V. I can't even tell if I probably took more than the 20 hours that it said I logged, obviously. Because of a lot of the game overs and loading, stuff like that. I'd say I probably took about 22 hours. Maybe 23 hours to beat it. Of course, it could have been a lot easier if I had just grinded actual levels instead of... I already went to the final Rift dungeon area where they no longer gave me experience. Even then, I didn't get that much experience before going in there. Again, what saved me was being able to just guild toss using the mix ability to increase our level and then just having enough money to throw in general. I feel like when I first beat it, I only beat it when I was like level 40 something anyways. I feel like this is only the second time I played the game, now that I think about it. And I feel like it is the second time I played most of the retro Final Fantasies. Definitely the second time I played Final Fantasy IV After Years. I'm pretty sure it was the third time I played Final Fantasy IV. But I'm pretty sure this is only my second time playing this. Final Fantasy V. And I did forget some of the stuff, but a lot of stuff I did remember, which is pretty cool. I felt like I could have gone a lot smoother, especially with that final fight. I think I was... again, trying too hard to keep Lena as a kind of just random DPSer. I should have already made her an AoE person, so I could have even, say, became a mage or anything else it would have been better than what I was doing, because I was pretty much doing random DPS on the different parts of Xdeath. I think even using Blitz would have been better than doing the rapid attack, or rapid fire, because at least the Blade Blitz would hit all of them equally. But yeah, it is what it is. I don't know if I can skip this. Doesn't look like it. Pressing all the buttons. But right, I think I'll just end it here, because it's nothing more than credits, and then I'll tell me to save for a new game plus type of thing. Because there was a separate endgame dungeon, but I have yet to ever explore it, because I don't know, this game is the older Final Fantasies. I feel it's more for lore purposes. Not to say I don't like the gameplay mechanics and stuff. I actually do like this job system more than 4's non-existent job system. I think I just like the job system, being able to just choose the type of player or characters you want, what roles they play, how to DPS things, stuff like that. So yeah, it gives a lot of versatility. But at the same time, it does also bottleneck you, because certain roles are just that strong. Like, the whole game I was just throwing money, pretty much, if I was in a pinch, like, just throw money. But, yeah. Alright. So that was Final Fantasy V. I will see you guys in Final Fantasy VI. And feel free to check out my YouTube. Well, this will be on YouTube, so you should know for sure what my channel will be. Dream Hunter. And yeah, look for all my other playthroughs of Final Fantasy and other games in general. Oh, actually, let's look at this. I forgot they did this. So I'm going to go ahead and actually see all these before I end the video. Nice. I'm pretty sure last time I was higher level. Because this is no way it was this hard. For sure. I love how the summoner has like a unicorn horn. Damn, she only learned 18 abilities. Abilities are not bad. Not bad, not bad. Alright, and now for Bartz, I believe. Unless I already did it. Nope, here we are. Bartz. Guard, focus, jump, lance, smoke. Yeah, pretty much just gravitate towards like the same classes. So epic. Poor Galoof. He was like pretty much one of the main characters throughout the whole thing up until the end. Or I guess like 2/3 of the way in, then he eats it. But alright, for sure that is the end. Oh. And that's it.